25 years ago, the Insane Clown Posse began their infamous Hallowicked Clown Show. No one in attendance that night knew that 25 years later, Hallowicked would still be as alive and well as the Wicked Clowns themselves. Nor did the Juggalos in attendance know that that Dead Pumpkins cassette that they received walking through the door would become just as big of a tradition and almost as beloved as the Hallowicked Clown Show itself. Those Hallowicked songs on Forgotten Freshness were the first ICP songs I immediately connected to. Halloween's my shit. It still is. Me and my mom spend countless hours every year shopping, planning, and decorating my parents' crib into something any hardcore Halloween fan can appreciate. And since this show, the Insane Clown Posse have never failed to put on an epic Halloween performance for the lows and lets. They've also sold 15 plus million albums, held 19 gatherings, released 6 OG Joker cards, 4 new deck Joker cards, 2 full-length movies, 25 free Hallowicked singles, a comic book series complete with a song per issue, a graphic novel, appeared in every major wrestling company in North America, just to name a few things that Shags and Jay have accomplished in their career. This documentary is a celebration of 25 years of Hallowicked, from the music, the Juggalos, the clowns, and everything in between.
We decided to celebrate with our first Hallowicked Clown Show, the first of what would become our annual Hallowicked shows in Detroit. Just the hardcore Juggalos and us. At this point, we could sell out any 2,000 seat theater in the city, but we decided to book Hallowicked at the Majestic Theater, this old ass 1,000 person theater in downtown Detroit, where Harry Houdini did his last performance before he died, or some shit. We pressed up a Halloween song called Dead Pumpkins that we give away to all the Juggalos who came to the show. That was our fresh idea to make the show special. We give a special CD with a Halloween song on it to everybody who came. We knew tickets would go fast, but we wanted this show to be intimate between us and the Juggalos. You best believe, once again, we promoted the hell out of it. It wasn't like we just booked the show and waited for people to show up. We were out there in full force again, flying up JC Barrymore's and anywhere again. My brother Rudy, Billy, Joey, me, All of us, just like always, working our asses off. And you can also best believe it paid off. All of downtown Halloween 94 was Juggalos painted up. All the party stores sold out of Faygo in the area. Kids coming down to the show and spraying it on each other in line. They were true Juggalos. 1994, baby, the first Hallowicked. They all left with a free CD of Dead Pumpkins bumping in their radio. It was the shit.
The first annual Hallowicked Clown Show in 1994 could not have been more successful for the Insane Clown Posse. They rode that wave of momentum all the way into gaining an offer for a record deal, and Dead Body Man from the Terror Wheel EP was starting to pick up some traction on local radio. By Hallowicked 95, the Insane Clown Posse had gained so much momentum, local news agencies were starting to cover the event.
Meet ICP, the Insane Clown Posse, a dynamic duo driving their fans into a frenzy. They use graphic violence in their act to get their message across, but These rappers from Southwest Detroit say they are sending out a positive message, calling on listeners to wipe out racism, bigotry, drugs, and careless sex.
We represent people that have been, that were born without the silver spoon in the mouth, but instead with a rusty fork.
ICP members Violent J and Shaggy 2 Dope never made it through high school, but they've been making it big on the charts. What's behind their clown faces? Well, a lot of anger and a message for what they call the oppressor.
All these people, they view the underclass, they view the poor people as like carnival freaks, you know what I mean? And that's why we wear the clown makeup. We're representing them. We're representing the people that people would shove their kids away from and people would turn away and not look at. That's who we are.
But they're not clowning around. ICP started off like most struggling artists, using a basement to make their first recording. Now they have a cult-like following and sell out every concert they play in Metro Detroit, as fans with painted faces pack in to see them perform. One of the group's favorite gimmicks, fountains of Faygo Pop, spraying endlessly into the adoring audience.
It caters to the lesser, you know. Faygo is the poor man's pop. I represent Faygo, you know. Faygo is like easy to come by. I could stick a 2-liter Faygo, my hand through the curtain and show a 2-liter Faygo, and the whole place would go crazy, man.
Now you may think this rapping duo is crazy, but with 3 albums under their belts, they're headed on a nationwide tour later this month. If the Insane Clown Posse's popularity stretches beyond local boundaries, these two guys will be laughing all the way to the bank.
They love that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah!
In 1995, Insane Clown Posse released Mr. Rotten Treats as the Hallowicked single. This is them performing it live at Hallowicked.
Anybody else have another Halloween story they'd like to share with the class?
Yeah!
Just tell them your story, thanks.
Is anybody here tonight remember Mr. Rotten Treats? Oh, really?
By the time the third annual Hallowicked Clown Show rolled around in 1996, Insane Clown Posse was signed to Jive Records, one of the biggest record labels in the entire world and arguably the number one hip-hop label in the entire world. In 1996, Insane Clown Posse was also in the era of the almighty Riddlebox, the third Joker's card from the OG deck. And in 1996 at Hallowicked, Insane Clown Posse once again gave away a single to every ninja that walked through the door. It was titled Witches and Warlocks. It had an interview, and then it had three tracks, the two previous Hallowicked tracks and a brand new Hallowicked track titled Halloween on Military Street. And this is the Insane Clown Posse performing that track live.
She said, "Don't you blame?" Then you hear me, so I rust in the curb. I'm riding on his bike, can't you feel the merry shirt? I stuck him from behind him, kicked him off his seat. I punched him in the neck, and power bought him in the street. The last of the block, bullets in the eye, a boy shining up a gun. I climbed on the roof with my brother John Steady. Hurry up,
happy Halloween, come on
to the whole city.
Unfortunately, the 1997 fourth annual Hallowicked Clown Show was delayed a few weeks because of a stage diving accident from Violent J. However, it didn't stop the Wicked Clowns from once again, just a few weeks later, putting on another epic Halloween performance and dropping once again another song for Hallowicked. They also kept with the Hallowicked tradition and released an epic Great Malenko shirt, kind of modeled after the Hallowicked style. And like I said, Mr. Johnson's Head remix was the Hallowicked single, and what we're going to get into right now. Thankfully, whenever I was putting this documentary together, I was watching Carnival Spirits YouTube, so check that out if you don't check out Carnival Spirits YouTube. But I seen them talking about these Hallowicked singles that this dude named Scotty Two Balls had been putting together. It was clips animated with the song running through it, and he did it pretty damn well in my opinion. So I hit him up, asked him if he was down for me to throw him on there. He said, hell yeah, Ninja, throw him on there. And here it is, right here for you to enjoy.
Everybody leave me alone!
Now to the 1998 Hallowicked Clown Show in Detroit at Harpo's on Devil's Night, 1998, the fifth annual Gathering of the Dead, and it was my first ICP concert. It took 36 hours round trip on a Greyhound bus and 8 hours in a car, and getting lost in Detroit on Devil's Night at that, but I made it, motherfucker. I was in the house for the Gathering of the Dead, the Hallowicked Clown Show, and the next 2 hours of my life after walking through the doors of Harpo's are spotty in my brain at best, as my brain was just experiencing a freshness overload. I remember being handed the 1998 Hallowicked single called Pumpkin Carver, which of course Insane Clown Posse, Twisted, and Cottonmouth Kings appeared on. I was also handed an orange flyer that had a meetup point on it. That meetup would be the chance to be the first Juggalos to hear Dark Lotus. Yup, not only did us ninjas in attendance at the 1998 Hallowicked get a badass show, a free Hallowicked single, we also got the opportunity to be one of the first 1,000 Juggalos to hear Dark Lotus and own the Echo Side single. Guar hit the stage soon after I walked through the doors, and as soon as Guar hit the stage, the ICP chants began and pretty much drowned out Guar to the point that I don't even remember anything that Guar sang or sounded like. It was just a constant flow of ICP chants until ICP hit the stage. I couldn't tell you the set list that ICP played. I was in the fourth row for the show, and the crowd of Juggalos had become a literal wave as energy went back and forth through the fam that had made the journey to one of Detroit's most notoriously dangerous clubs to ring in Hallow's Eve on Devil's Night with Joe, Joy, and 1,000 of their closest friends. By the end of the show, my life was changed forever. I was going to be a fan of Insane Clown Posse for life. That concert they just presented to me and the others in attendance was so fucking epic, that's the least I could do. Another thing that came along by the end of the show was Shaggy 2 Dope dumping the remainder of the Faygo Field kiddie pool used to refill the old school slide squirt water guns that ICP used to reach the uninitiated that like to hide behind their girlfriends in the back. What up, Legs Diamond? Directly onto me and my homie Lisa. It looked like we had just taken a refreshing swim through a Faygo River, and as heard on Shock Commentary, you do indeed steam when stepping out into the brisk night air of Detroit after an ICP show. But the clown love is glowing so much after it, you don't even notice. It feels like you're in Arizona in July. One piece of music I did retain from the show was when ICP brought out a group on stage with them. The lyric, "I represent the East Side, no peace, fuck the police." That lyric. That lyric rang in my head the entire way home to JJ's crib to chill in Detroit, and then my entire way home to Owensboro, Kentucky. When I made it back to Owensboro, I made a trip to Disc Jockey, remember those fucking things? And went to the T's in the rap section and found the OG Most Tasteless, which you know was the shit if you heard it. Twisted, of course, also appeared on the 1998 Hallowicked single Pumpkin Carver. There was also another band on the 1998 Hallowicked single, the Cottonmouth Kings, who had opened up for ICP prior to Hallowicked and jumped on the track as well.
You don't like this ride?
I can't be on point all the time. Fuck, it's Halloween! I gotta make a living somehow. I'm a professional pumpkin sculptor, right, motherfucker?
And that was a bit of the track Pumpkin Carver. Just another reason that Hallowicked 1998 was my favorite Hallowicked of all time. I mean, it has three of my favorite bands of all time on the actual singles. The first time it was ever released as a CD. Plus, I was in attendance live in Detroit whenever it was given out. If you're a Juggalo and you're listening to this and you've never seen, one, if you've never seen Hallowicked, and two, if you've never seen Insane Clown Posse in Detroit, I highly, highly recommend making a trip to Detroit sometime in your near future to hook up with Insane Clown Posse and all the Juggalos and Juggalettes, local Detroit, and get the flavor that you can only feel right there in Detroit and experience firsthand. I've been to gatherings, I was at the first gathering, and Hallowicked 98 is by far the best ICP event I've been to ever, and that's why on the 20th anniversary of me making my first trip to Detroit and an Insane Clown Posse show, and on the 25th anniversary of the Hallowicked Clown Show, the Gathering of the Dead itself, I wanted to make sure it got its proper love and put out a documentary just like this one, so Juggalos that weren't around back in the day know exactly what was going on and how much and how magical Hallowicked is to us Juggalos. And how I'm going to end the rest of the film is our homie Scotty Two Balls has put together some clips, like I was talking about, of some of the remaining Hallowicked songs that I'm going to play out. It's just like a little mixture of them, and he killed it. Once again, check out Carnival Spirits on YouTube if you haven't, and much love to Scotty Two Balls for the video clips.
Okay, I will tell you, don't tell no one else. Think I have a problem, and I probably could use help. You know the midnight killer that's been all over TV. I'm not totally sure, but I think it could be me. Something happens to me when I'm sleeping in the night. Wake up in my backyard with a shovel and a knife. Filling up a hole again, I've dug up 32. I know all my dreams of murder, probably all are true. I choke him, kill him, stab him, right. Choke him, so I'll kill him, and I sleep right through the night. Choke him, so I'll kill him, stab him, right. Choke him, so I'll kill him, and I sleep right through the night.
Wait a minute, y'all. Hold up. Is that the same bitch I was with? She looks tore up. Holy fuck. Nothing's in place. That ain't a girl at all. It's a barrel of toxic waste. Oh, Lord. What have I done? Roxy Carroll is a toxic waste barrel. Me and my green dick headed back to the loony bin. I'm here to turn myself back.
Toxic love.
Each and every Halloween, you wanna be me!
Get bonk on Halloween.
We play hate, my body J hate. We screaming mayday. Cause bone and icy be a fucking payday. We give away hate, but we already millionaire. Rapper haters, slappers, we get shit. Believe it though, we tight like alligator snappers.
No from dog, we gun clappers. Bitch nigga slappers and hoe mackers. City street slick rappers, but better known as weed crackers, lead packers. Ask my nigga Tech Nine, cock it back for Esham and let it loose to they spine.
Every man should be stomping. We wicked, wicked walking.
That's wicked when you walking with this a thug.
Every man should be stomping, we wicked, wicked walking.
This hella mosh pit to get your wig split.
I
woke up but don't remember falling asleep. I feel the same wicked hungers calling from deep. They tell me to hunt devils in their robes and slippers. Take some bolt clippers, a black cloak and scissors. Now I'm standing in the backyard by the regret. Steady sweating once I do this, ain't no forgetting. Enter through the back door, everybody's asleep. I see they tidy and neat, I'm about to bloody the sheet. It's gonna be a blood splatter expert field day. Because I'm killing today, they take this feeling away. They told me you people are here to ruin our cause. I'm unscrewing your jaws, you're gonna have to repaint the walls. And it's a hunger and I'm hungry like I'm homeless. And it's Thanksgiving, begging for the sacrifice. Your life is what you're giving, no forgiving me. You hate the homicidal insane. You hate nothing with these scissors in your brain. Now watch your eyes, please. I need some candle with nobody left. I'm killing myself.
Trick or treat.
Some chick opened it up. I stabbed her in the gut. Started choking and slapping.
What happened to the wicked?
Halloween, the lid's coming off, son. A dead ninja got work to put in, and quite a few assholes to put a foot in.
It's Halloween, the murder city. Halloween, the murder city.
It's cold outside.
It's getting cold outside.
It's Halloween, the murder city.
We're getting cold outside.
We're getting cold outside.
Hold hands with me and let me show you.
Why you think your life is somehow worth more than mine? Tell me.
Because I'm a killer, and you're just a kill.
I know what.
You're the one that holds the empty bag. My shit is filled. The price for my satisfaction is your sacrifice. I should be burned in hell and cooked over twice.
No.
I'm sure they do me real nice.
No.
Much harder than I'm doing you.
Don't say that.
All that shit you had popping off, though, I'm here to ruin you.
Kill that shit.
Just a stranger, and I'm just deranged, sir.
Do it.
On top of that, it's Halloween. It's on my brain, sir.
I got your brains, but I have your attitude.
Yummy, yummy, ooh, yummy, ooh, yummy.
Yeah. Till I eat your brains, I'ma stay mad at you.
Yummy, yummy, ooh, yummy, ooh, delicious.
If I eat your brains, but I have your attitude.
Yummy, yummy, ooh, yummy, ooh, yummy.
Yeah. Till I eat your brains, I'ma stay mad at you.
Brains, 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 brains.
wander in the streets of the same old hood. Me and some homies hit the highways where the eating is good. Headed out into the safety zone and brought a fork, fresh brains of plenty, where they never run short. Me and my boys are like, cause we geeked. I'm the only fat zombie cause I know how to eat. I like hot sauce and blue cheese with my brain nuggets. Highly crowded neighborhood, we parked a fucking bucket and we split up. Screams off in every direction. I'm on a bald guy biting through the forehead section. I feel bullets in my back but I refuse to react. I ignore motherfuckers when I'm having a snack.
Every year, ghosts come to the mirror, but
this Halloween is crazy.
It's in the air, more than candy of the year.
Every year there's scary howls from wolves and owls, but
this Halloween is crazy.
It's in the air, more than candy of the year. I feel it.
Scary.
Number
67513.
It's haunted.
A demon's every day. I hear them screaming.
It's wicked.
But kids still come over around now.
7513, we're all the lights out. But somehow on Halloween, they still come to my house.
Got to the top. And yo, it wasn't like other nights. I yelled, but something wasn't right. A huge gust of wind almost put me on the ground. I was annoyed running back down, but didn't fuck around. I was halfway back home and stopped to catch my breath when I seen it. A real life creature of death. A fucking monster stomping out of the woods behind me. I'll never forget it. You won't need to remind me. Like a Bigfoot, arms mad, long and scary. As tall as a stop sign, big claws and hairy. I was gone, thought about banging on people's doors for help. But what the fuck they gonna do? I'm in this shit by myself. I ran up in my house and laid up under the window. Lay there in the dark and all I hear is the wind blow. All that warrior shit, I probably conjured up a demon. He came to fight and saw me run off like a bitch screaming.
In the beginning that this terror isn't so, some kind of unconceivable bone.
Well, let's just let him go.
So much refusal to believe it's really happening to them, but they don't wake up from this nightmare.
The shit don't happen then.
To kill yourself would be copping out, so you carry on while this rancid beast cowards hiding in the unknown. Look at itself in the mirror, fire breathing soulless ochre, looking for its chance to catch a parent slipping up at Kroger. Or the bus stop, it must stop. How come God has it? It's far below your common criminal. In jail they stab it. There's no punishment appropriate. There's not enough hurt for this abomination haunting the earth, causing an Amber Alert.
Why does God?
Certified beast.
Head north into a neighborhood, houses on the edge.
Jump into a swimming pool and turn the water black.
No. I don't want any treats or tricks. I'm Halloween head. Beat you with a sheet full of bread.
He's crazed death, black as night. He comes to mind when the shit ain't right. Halloween head, Halloween head, Halloween head, Halloween head.
All hail to Devil's Night, the
time for
serving fear.
They said it's in my mind. Nobody else can see it.
I feel like my chest is getting crushed.
Nobody hear my cries.
And I feel like this all the time.
I'm haunted by the devil.
Every fucking day of my
Somebody
life.
Tell me why.
I live with this.
I can see the devil.
I live in the dark,
the
dark, dark.
I cause headaches, bed shakes. Your legs feel like dead snakes. Your skin itches real bad and shreds flakes. Every decision you make, it quickly gets shot down by my voice in your ears, laying the plot down. I tell you no one can help, don't bother asking. You feel that heat, you're in hell's fire basking. Who am I? I'm the poison that eats you. I'm the one in between you and the God that seeks you. I'm a liar, but you believe all that I'm dishing. And always will.
Oh, you know that paints his face like a clown and ties up colorful balloons and do a puppy pop instead of wounds. A yummy fuck up in a vacant building. Far from that Richie's home and takes to wielding a hammer, splatters his guts and splits his stone. Show his penis to policemen. I patrol the cop and shock. He take a slingshot, plan a rock in his skull. Full control, he douse the big and petrol. Then call Metro for the show. A burning big and hanging from a fucking telephone pole.
You know, that's like me, cause I don't know a soul.
I don't know a single soul.
I'm the only one I know.
I don't know me,
I don't know much,
but I know.
Dead of winter, the death of the winner. I know I'm going to hell cause I am a sinner. Been doing it all my life and I'm no...